FS1 is sponsored by Progressive.
Please welcome the SmackDown Women's Champion, Bayley.
That I even have to come out here to address this tonight. But this morning, I did about 4 interviews. And instead of them appreciating their precious time with the longest reigning SmackDown Women's Champion in history, they decided to ask the same damn questions about Sasha Banks. No matter what I do, I can't seem to get away from her. Why are you hesitating? What is it gonna take for you to sign the contract? Are you afraid? Afraid? No, I'm not afraid. Sasha doesn't deserve this. She's an ungrateful brat, and the last thing I wanna do is give her what she wants. See, I did what I did a few weeks ago because I wanna be done with Sasha Banks, but now it seems that she's an even bigger pain in my ass than she was before. Last week, she said, and I quote, "I am Sasha Banks, and my name is bigger than your title." Really? I don't think so. You know what I think? I think you got a little too conceited, and your head is so big, you won't even be able to fit inside a Hell in a Cell. But that doesn't matter, because I didn't and I won't sign the contract, so you may as well burn the damn thing. Because I know Sasha likes to call herself the boss. Well, ding dong, hello, you are not the boss of me, sister.
Guess what? It's boss time! And there is Sasha Banks and Corey, what's she carrying?
I would guess that would be the contract for the Hell in a Cell match.
You know, tonight marks Bayley's 376th day as SmackDown Women's Champion. It is a record. Sasha Banks hopes to end the reign Sunday inside Hell in a Cell.
Sasha Banks can hope all she wants. The fact is, the contract hasn't been signed. Bayley has refused to sign it. It's not mandatory. She's a SmackDown Women's Champion. She doesn't want to sign the contract. And to be quite frank, I think Bayley's very wise to refuse tonight. Not with the mood that Sasha's been in.
Maybe she's scared.
This is what I said. Sign it. I'm not signing the stupid thing. I don't do what you tell me to do.
You better sign this. You started this, and I'm gonna finish it.
I better sign it.
Come on.
I better sign it.
Uh-oh.
And Bayley went right after Sasha Banks, and Sasha able to duck underneath the chair.
Whoa.
All right, fine. Look, just give me the title back, and we'll talk about it. Give me the title again.
Then sign the contract.
Give me the title. Sign it back.
Oh, Sasha, what a knee! And Sasha Banks is all business tonight.
Excited, huh? Of course I'm excited, Bayley. No! Sign the contract.
Bayley trying to fight back.
Sasha Banks can't force Bayley into signing a contract under duress.
You were saying?
Yes,
no! Oh! Sasha said that she would make Bayley sign the contract, and Bayley did. It's official. It'll happen Sunday. Sasha Banks versus Bayley.
On Sunday, I'm going to take your title. and I am going to finish what you started.
And it takes place inside the confines of Hell in a Cell, a structure Sasha has entered twice in her career. Bayley has never been locked inside Hell.
Somebody needs to go help Bayley. She's the SmackDown Women's Champion. This is ridiculous. Go help her, Cole.